it's Lindsay from NFI. Day two of GSMC has come to a close. Wells Fargo started this morning with an economic forecast on factors that affect fish, then breakout sessions on everything from mackerel to mahi and salmon to snapper, and tomorrow exclusive market research that you won't find anywhere else. And until next time, we'll see you on the web.